longer. Stay back! I'm warning you!
All right, now you're just acting silly. I want you to...
No! Don't eat me! I'm too chewy! Ah! 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 Holy shrimp! They're everywhere!
Get your mitt off me, gal bucko!
You're not going to take that from a stranger, are you, Eugene? Fight for my love!
Stop! This is all a big misunderstanding!
I lost the fight and me, Puff.
I win!
Kind of.
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, kitty, kitty. Oh, it's a good kitty.
I hate spiders!
Good day, sir. Are you Yeti to order? Oh, Squidward!
What? Huh?
You are not gonna believe this! There's a Yeti crab at table 7! And he is sniffing out the lazy.
Of course he is. Nice costume, Eugene. Couldn't you at least have it dry cleaned or pressed? Didn't brush this morning, did we?
Out of the deep, dark, depressing, horrible abyss!
Who are you calling dark and depressing?
We didn't mean it that way, Mr. Sea Monster, sir. What we really want to know is, are you hungry?
That's the best thing I've tasted since that sewer spill back in 76. I'll take 640 of them.
Woo-hoo! Gary, you are in big trouble, mister. Gary, unlock this door immediately. Gary, you here? All right, Gary, you have left me no choice. You put Fluffy down right now! Bad boy Gary! Bad! Bad! Bad boy! Bad! Bad Gary! Bad! I have told you and 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 told you. Oh, hello! Are you a friend of Fluffy? Oh, see! What's going on? Okay, now this is starting to hurt.
Walking on the tongue, ya-ta-ta-ta. That's a lot of tea, ya-ta-ta-ta.
What's happening?
Hey, Squidward! I see you're playing with the sea monsters. Isn't my bubble zoo fun?
Get me out of here, you moron!
Okay. Oh, Maggie. Tickle, tickle. Let's put Squidward down.
Wow!
Aww. Yeah.
Boy, howdy. This critter put up some sort of fight.
That's not the worm.
Pardon?
That's not the worm. That's his tongue.
Oh, this is the tongue, and the whole thing is the worm.
Run for your life! SpongeBob, you still got that paperclip and that string?
I'm way ahead of you, Sandy.
Now this is what I call a rodeo. We'll be nice and safe up here.
get some extra mayonnaise from the back.
No mayonnaise!
Okay. He's acting weird today. Hey, there's plenty of mayo back here. Huh? Is somebody in there? Monsters! Squidward and Mr. Krabs! Those things have captured everyone and put them into creepy pods! Hi, Patrick. I'm gonna clean the tables, Patrick. Patrick!
Hi, SpongeBob! Don't you want a cute little jellyfish?
No, thanks. Mr. Krabs!
You seem tired, SpongeBob. Why don't you go home and take a nap?
Yes, and you can use this jelly as a pillow.
Oh, that's okay. I have one at home.
Sleep well. Sleep!
Oh, grab them, guy!
Witch! Oh, good grief! Not that kind of sandwich! The desert sandwich has tomatoes and bread and mayo!
No worries, I used to work in an evil deli! Ta-da!
Oh, looks pretty good.
Get it off! Get it off!
What the? Why is the diagram shaped like a giant sewer snake with an arrow pointing to its stomach?
What are you doing?
Oh, crossing digested by a giant sewer snake off of my to-do list. Aw, hey, little fella.
Don't eat my patty!
Squidward! You saved the Krabby Patty!
Sea spider! Sea spider!
Hi, guys.
You sure are popular.
I come here every night. Hi, Patrick! Long time no see, man! Hi, Jennifer! Hi, Chuck! Good evening! I support fillets sprinkled with polyps on a bed of seagrass, drizzled with coral slime, and just a soup sauce of algae. I don't mind if I do. Not bad. Pardon me.
Sorry, buddy.
Night shift certainly attracts a different crowd.
Welcome to the Krusty Krab.
You seem like a mollusk of discerning tastes. Could I interest you in a side of kelp fries?
Hey! I'm not on the menu!
Squidward! It swallowed Mr. Krabs!
And this affects me how?
What do we do now?
Who is it?
Sandy, let us in!
How can I be sure you're not Wilkes in disguise?
We're not Wilkes!
We promise!
Let us in!
What's your mother's maiden name?
Yeah, Bubble Bottom!
Patrick, what's your first name?
Oh, is this a trick question?
Oh. You're in.
Hey, Squidward. What's with the extra foot, buddy?
This isn't mine.
Weren't the attack.
Huh?
Hit the deck!
What did you do to me?
I know. Made you a monster!
And a giant!
A giant monster!
I don't wanna be a giant lumbering monster! What'll I do now?
That's easy! Play giant lumbering monster tag!
Yeah! You chase us!
And we run around and scream like crazy! Try and catch us, giant monster Squidward!
SpongeBob, come back here!
Monster!
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 Won't make his audition with the Philharmonic Orchestra. What can we do?
We'll have to create another Squidward in a lab.
Patrick, you are a genius. Horrific banging. Patrick's
being eaten by a giant sea monster!
Hey!
Oh, he's crying out for help!
Hey, SpongeBob! Hey, up here! Look! No hands!
I'm going home to hide under the covers! It's every step up hot for himself!
Frenchie, I gotta call you back! Squidward, you have to stay in this game! Ha ha ha! jelly buzz saws!
Hey! You're supposed to fly in through this! I'm a walking glow stick!
Such a soothing pastime!
Help me, my beloved!
Don't touch me, you disgusting freak!
My dress is ruined!
Mommy, Goofy!
Whew! Man, I'm good! Cave dwellers!
That's better. From now on, you shall be my minions. Servants to follow my every order. I decree this kingdom to be called the Chum Caverns. And may the people of Bikini Bottom shudder in awe of its majesty.
Poor SpongeBob, Brother Patrick. I bow to your good natures. What can I do for you?
You can clobber that giant jellyfish monster thing!
Yes, Mission, I'm good!
Oh, I couldn't do that. I'm non-violent now. I wouldn't hurt a fly fish. Some soothing music, jellyfish.
I wonder how the Dutchman and his new girlfriend are doing.
I can't do it! She wants to marry me!
I ain't the marrying type!
Hey, SpongeBob. So you think this fudgy stuff we're walking in might be the eels?
Leftover pudding? Yes, I thought that too.
Hold it, SpongeBob. Look.
It's the eel. Well, nappy time always comes after pudding. Let's go get the doubloon from his throat before he wakes up.
Good idea. And be careful not to...
Whoa!
He's awake!
Look out for his tail! Quick, find something to hide behind. Morning already. I'm coming, Mr. Krabs. Don't go anywhere.
I really don't have a choice.
Take this.
Good job, Letty.
We're not finished yet! I got it! I don't got it. All right! Now put her there, Patrick!
Put her there!
Ooh, Patrick, have you been using a different moisturizer? Your hands feel kind of...
Oh, no, it's just the same old moisturizer I always use. Well, come on, SpongeBob, don't leave me hanging here. Let me guess. It's time to start screaming again?
1 second. Okay, now.
Monster!
was anticlimactic.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Oh, but we're close. I see you're hungry, but... but we really are closed. Thank you. Come again. Hey! Closed means closed, Retta! By some people.
Wow.
Huh?
Yes! Yes! Sick of them, boy!
Perhaps a soothing limerick will calm thee. There once was a dragon so handsome and smart. He let me go free, for he had a big heart.
Everyone beeth a critic.
Simpleton!
Wait a second! Wow! The boys back home will never believe this!
I'm right here and I don't believe it!
Hold on to me, dying boyo!
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Again?